So this is my bare face. I didn't put anything on yet, only the toner. I just want to show you close up the result for my 30 days challenge. Close up. As you can still see here, I still have some red marks. Also here on my inner corner of my nose, all red. And here. So if you want to know my feedback about this toner, oh wait, I forgot to put my makeup on. Oh yeah, I'm going to give you the update for the miracle toner for the 30 days challenge. Just a heads up, you will not be seeing me most of the time in this video because I'm going to show you some of the videos that I've been taking while I'm using the toner and also the process stages, like day per day. I diary how my skin looks and changes, so please bear with me. A lot of you has a question like how to use the toner correctly. I went to their website and apparently it's all in Korean, but luckily there is like a translate from the website so you can convert it into your own language. So I convert it into English. Apparently some of the images for the SomeByMi miracle, it's on an image form where mostly some of the texts are in Korean and cannot be translated. So what I did, I download an app, which is this one, the translate box. I put the image in this app and it automatically translates everything in English. So if you're concerned like what are the tips, how to use the miracle toner correctly, what are the other information do they have? So according to their website, you need to use the toner twice a day, morning and night. So after cleansing your face, go ahead to the toner and then tap off. As you can feel, it's a little bit like a watery sticky, so just tap it off. It's like how you apply your serum, you just tap off into your skin and pressing it in for it to be absorbed. Now it says in the website that this toner is also great for all skin type, either your oily, combination skin, dry skin, prone into acne. I'm a little bit concerned of the types of products or chemicals that they put inside the toner, as it says it's all natural. So yes, it's all natural. They don't have any paraben in the formula, and they also use purified water, tea tree leaf extract, lentil seed extract, which is lentil, if you know lentil soup. They also have a peppermint oil, which is peppermint oil is also good for acne. They also include in the website that if you have any experience after applying the toner that your skin turns into red swelling, itching, or any irritation, you need to stop the product completely and consult your doctor. You're not supposed to use this toner if you have dermatitis. So that is all the information in their website. If you want to check on it, you can also go to their website. So I'm not yet satisfied with all the products that they put inside the toner, the list of chemicals. So what I did, I go to one website, which I normally do when I purchase any products, just to check is it safe for the skin or it's not too harsh to my skin type. I know some of you know this, it's the cosmetic DNA. Yeah, from the word DNA. Cosmetic DNA, will actually they provide you this list where all the list of chemicals or any product that they put inside one of your products list the numbers, like how many the percentage harmful for this chemical type for your skin type. I'm going to include the video here now. As you can see here, I already put the SomeByMi, the miracle toner. So it's here, it's cosdna.com. As you can see here, the list of the ingredients: water, glycerin, niacinamide, and you can also see here the function. You can also see here the safety. Now the safety, if there is a green mark, it means it's very safe for your skin. It's not harmful, it's not even harsh. and it doesn't give any irritation for your skin type. As you can notice here, the salicylic acid function, it's for whitening and exfoliator. Yes, as you can see the number here for the safety, it's number 4 and it's color yellow, which is a little bit risky. Doesn't mean that it's very harmful for the skin, but it's giving you a reminder that this salicylic acid, it's quite harsh for the formula. For example, here is the citric acid. It's the function for it, it's pH adjusters, and it's a number 2 color green, which is safe, and it's in the number 2 criteria. You can also use this website for some product that you want to check it out if it's harmful for your skin or not. You can also type the product, for example, for a makeup, skincare product, any type of product that you put on your skin. Cosmetic DNA will certainly help you with this. This is not a sponsored video. I am not paid to share with you with their website. I don't know why I'm talking you to this close. Maybe because I love the lightning. And secondly, I need to talk louder. So I need to go nearer for you guys can hear me well. I'm not whispering or something. For the final verdict of the Miracle Toner, there is still more. I don't know if you can still see. Yeah, it's definitely about to be finished. To be exact, I did the challenge for 31 days because I want to see if I'm missing something or if I'm doing the right thing or not. But to tell you honestly, I think it depends how you do your skincare routine every day. I wash my face, toner, then I apply my eye cream, then moisturizer. I don't put any serum or any face oil during the night because I know oils clog pores at night. Unlike moisturizer, it helps your skin moisten until the next day. So in the Miracle Toner, SomeByMi, I know you did a great job. It lessened the oils and the pores of my skin, but some of the acne marks or scar, it's still here in my cheeks area. It doesn't disappear within 30 days. The last time I showed you the video, I have an acne here. In about 3 days, it quickly dries up and disappear, but it doesn't leave any marks. But if you have an existing acne marks, I don't think that this toner will help to disappear. I think it needs more a deeper treatment to a dermatologist. I just want to be honest. I just want everyone to be fair with this review. This is my own opinion. This is my own words. To be honest with you, I'm not giving up on this toner. I put 100% believe on this toner that it will really help to clear, to help smoothen and clear my skin. I'm giving another chance for this toner. I'm also going through it since it's my 31 days for the toner challenge. I will go straight ahead to 60 days challenge, and I'll get back to you very, very soon. And I will see, and hopefully we'll see a progress. It's almost done. I need to get more. I also want to share with you that an online store contacted me about the Miracle Toner, where did I purchase it, and if I want to try another product from SomeByMi. And I was like, another product from SomeByMi? Do they have one? Yes, they have another 2-1. I think the other one is the soap and the serum. Is that a serum? Oh, so they have another 2 product from SomeByMi. An online store here contact me if I can. I can also review a soap by Miracle SomeByMi. Is the Miracle Cleansing Bar. It's the same packaging as the Miracle Toner, but this is a soap. So it's still sealed. A lot of you messaged me also, and I'm very thankful that you guys message me, even my private message and through my emails. A lot of you are asking, how do I know if it's original or not? As you can see here, do you see this tag? Download the hidden tag app. It helps you to modify or to know if your products are authentic. So I checked mine, it's authentic, and luckily this lady is very kind enough to send me 1 cleansing bar soap just to test it out, and I'll give this also a try, including this Miracle Toner, for another 30 days. So let's open it the box. This is my first time opening. So as you can see, it's all sealed here, nothing. So it's the same. It has also real tea tree oil, 10,000 ppm, pore care, brightening, and moisturizing. Let's open it up. They also provide me this net. I'm not sure. I think this is where you place your soap. There. So once you open it, the bar of soap, it came also with another cover, which is amazing. Not like other bar soap, which is came out exactly in the box, but this one here came with a seal, and it says, look what it does. It says miracle. So cute. It's colored light green. Oh, I love the smell. It smells exactly as the toner. It's sealed perfectly, so I don't need to open this one yet. Okay, anyway, I'm going to use it tomorrow, so let's remove the cling film. Is it cling film or something? I think it's a cling film. There you go. Voila. There's a little plastic more. There is the miracle soap. Nothing on the back. I'm going to put the miracle soap here. There. So this is the end of the review. If you complete the 30 days challenge, please let me know what happened to your skin. I want to know, because it's not only me. I know a lot of you has been using this product now and hoping that you have your lesson scar from your acne, from your past acne, and also to your active acne. I hope it went well for you. Just let me know in the comment section below. So there, guys, and thank you for watching. I'll see you again on my next video. Bye!